sheets, it's very important that all of them are familiar with that. Schools have been doing that. They've been giving practice to students, both with the OMR sheets, which has been given, and also with the type of questions which will be asked. And this has been covered by the schools. Evaluation too would be done at the schools. The role of the evaluator is also important, that they do it fairly and efficiently and correctly, and the coordinator will be checking these questions. So these are some of the new aspects which would come up. One, doing these large-scale exams in COVID era, maintaining the protocol. Second, our nature, the way we are sending papers, enormous responsibility of the school to that it is done. Third, the evaluation, if it is done fairly. Fourth, in this COVID era, to make it more secure, we have multiplied the number of centers. There are more than 14,000 centers in class 10, more than 10,000 centers in class 12, to ensure the fairness of the examinations. And I would reiterate, the credibility of an examination, CBSE examination, is because of the questions which are asked, and second, that it is done in a fair and standard for every student. That means that he has the same environment, he or she has the same environment. Now, by increasing the number of schools, the responsibility is more on the school center superintendent and the observer who is going to the school to ensure that the entire process, starting from the of question papers at the school, the of examination, evaluation which is done there, is fair and standard. Any breakdown of this system will cause and affect the examinations adversely, which we do not want and which we would also not take very lightly if it comes to our notice that such a thing has been done. We are also, for the first time, for the standard 12th and others, we'll be spanning scan papers and we'll put in data analytics to find out if their data throws up some property of any school indulging in unfair means, and on basis of that data, whatever appropriate action is required would be taken by CBSE, because we feel that it's our responsibility and everybody's responsibility who is the examination, in the interest of children who have gone, to ensure that they are done in a fair and standard environment, and there should be no compromise with it. So this is a new pattern of examinations. All of you who will be associated with them, it's very important that you familiarize yourself thoroughly. Any doubts which are there should be cleared up by the controller of examin in time, and when the process rolls out, it has to be ensured that it is carried out in a zero tolerance manner. No letting up, either in the printing of question papers, no letting up in the question, in the conduct of examination, no letting up in the evaluation, and no letting up in the COVID protocol which has to be managed. This, as partners, as a team, the schools and CBSE, will be able to do it. We've been doing it. We've been meeting the challenges thrown up by COVID in a possible manner to the children. And I hope that we do that in this examination also, and collectively are able to deliver professional and a standard examination, which I think is what the students of CBSE schools deserve. And I'm sure, seeing the past performance and seeing the ability that they've demonstrated, that we would be able to do this. And I would also like to say that the team at CBSE is also working day and night to ensure that the system is put in place, the examination is conducted in time, and would be available to answer all your queries to ensure that this is that the examination is carried out at a standard. So thank you very much, and wish you all the best for examinations.